Thank you for being here, ladies and gentlemen. We're ringside here in Middle America, Indianapolis, to be precise. Come back, because this is going to be a night talked about for years to come.
We've waited long enough. Let's get this thing started. Things are about to heat up. Time for Hell in a Cell.
The following contest is an Armageddon Hell in a Cell match. And it's for the championship. And from Baton Rouge, Louisiana, Ryan Olivia.
What a great match we have here to start off this night, guys.
And Michael, I had to check twice when I saw this match listed as our opener. I mean, it could very well have been our main event.
How about you, Byron? Do you think the challenger has a legitimate chance here tonight?
Of course I do, Michael. That's the beauty of the WWE. Any superstar can beat any other superstar on any given night.
Lives up to the hype, Byron. We're in for an amazing match here tonight.
There's no reason to think this one won't live up to the hype, Michael. We'll look at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE.
What about you, Byron? What do you think the challenger has to do to be successful here tonight?
She's definitely impressed in the weeks leading up to this match. If she can replicate those types of performances, she has a real chance of walking out of here as the winner.
Start the night off than with this one.
I can't think of a better match to kick the night off, Michael. In fact, we haven't even gotten started yet, and I can assure you that this will be a tough match to follow.
And don't forget, she's now the number 3 ranked woman on the roster.
And congrats to her for that, but I'll tell you, it doesn't get any easier from here, Cole.
All over it.
Byron,
Byron, what do you think about the shape these women appear to be in right now? They've clearly been prepping for this one.
Oh, without a doubt, Michael. I don't know specifically what they're doing inside the gym, but it's definitely working.
Gentlemen, huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
Corey, what does she have to do to leave here tonight as champion?
She's going to need to be absolutely perfect. And I'm not talking about near perfect or close to perfect. She absolutely needs nothing short of perfection to knock off the champion here tonight. Type of guy, it could also be a career deflating opportunity. She doesn't win the title tonight, there's no telling when or if her next title match will even come.
The superstars are ready, and so are we. Here we go!
Well, you can't ask for much more than this, especially given how talented these women are.
The WWE Universe is here in Indianapolis, and they've been on their feet ever since the introductions of this match, guys. Nice move! Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring. That's any indication she's not taking any prisoners in this one. This is another example of the carnage this beauty can create. What an unbelievable slam. An early pin attempt, and the champ kicks out.
She got the shoulder up. That's all that counts.
That was the perfect strike. That's what you call getting drilled. She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out. Even me. And the crossbody blow is delivered. Message received loud and clear. The inverted DDT connects. The champ's starting to sweat.
She knows she's going to have to bring her A-game if she wants to leave her gold intact here tonight.
And the bad news for her is that it doesn't get any easier from here. The Cell has a way of destroying even the most accomplished competitors.
Guys, if her past, she's got the shoulders down.
She's got that gleam in her eyes. We may be looking at a powerbomb here.
That's exactly what it looks like to me, Cole.
Not so fast.
Bringing it back between the ropes. The challenger's starting to slow down a bit here. You can bet she still has eyes on becoming champion, though.
Well, if she can't handle this, she's in for a long night. Because I guarantee you, it's going to get a lot worse as this match rages on.
My math says this one's pretty much down the middle at this point. Though her ego likely has her believing she's winning.
She's having a hard time getting back to her feet, guys.
Well, she's absorbed a lot of punishment so far tonight.
Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring.
That's not what she had planned.
Well, if it was, she better rethink her plans.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
She comes up big with a reversal.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Oh, my goodness, what an impactful STO.
She got it.
That'll likely do it, Michael. Struggling to get upright here. Tough spot to be in at this point, Michael.
She is on fire.
Almost knocked silly by that strike.
Oh, man. What a nasty STO.
Now, that's what I call making a statement. You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. The challenger not in a great place. She hoped to walk out of here with the title. At this point, though, it's not looking good for her.
Guys, I'm starting to think that she's overwhelmed by the enormity and cruelty of this Cell.
Any one of these women can win at this point, but given her perseverance, I'd have a tough time betting against her.
The challenger looking absolutely exhausted in there. I'm not so sure the challenger will be able to bounce back from this, guys.
Sometimes when you land your finisher and it doesn't actually finish the match, you're taken out of your game.
Huge slam right there.
She's certainly looking good now, Cole.
Talk about getting knocked into the middle of next week.
That may very well have broken some ribs. She's taking a while to get up here.
I was just thinking the same thing, Michael.
Look out, she caught her with the enziguri. And she's still not moving.
I don't think she can recover from this, Cole.
Corey, she's not getting up.
Well, she better if she wants to win this match.
Look at her go.
The challenger's championship dreams are fading quickly. This is not where she wants to be if she wants to walk out of this match with the gold.
The last time I saw somebody take this type of punishment would probably have to be the last time we saw a Hell in a Cell match.
Well, her chances certainly are looking bleak right now, guys. But as long as she's breathing, I expect...
Oh, my goodness, what an impactful STO.
That's it.
What an inverted...
She counters before it's too late. No, reverses it. Nice move. She's in a bad way here.
Bottom line, she's got to get up. She can't win this match on her back.
She's off on that one, Corey.
You can say that again.
This is a beating inside and out.
She can end it here. She needs to find a way to get to her feet.
Time is of the essence here too, Michael.
I think that kickout surprised everyone.
She got her shoulder up, and we continue.
Back in the ring now. Look at her here. She's just reveling the opportunity to make a mockery of her opponent.
Takes her down with an inverted DDT.
Look at that. She nailed her. Now that's how you land a well-placed strike on your opponent.
She is on fire.
She's got to find a way to get up here, guys.
That won't be easy, Michael, given the beating she's taken.
And she lands the slam.
Wow, what a gritty performance.
Will this be it? That could have been it right there.
Reversal for her there.
Whoops, that missed.
That's putting it mildly, Cole.
Not. And this has got to be it. Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Got all that neck breaker. With a move like that, she's just trying to insult her opponent.
Look at her go.
Had that one well scouted. Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring. Byron, can she even get back to her feet?
More importantly, does she even know where she is right now?
She's got her where she wants her. The superplex, that's what you get from climbing the rope, folks.
Looking for bang! What a comeback.
Look at this. Oh, what incredible power. Wow, what a vertical suplex.
And she looked like she had no chance just a few moments ago.
Pays for that one. No, there's the reversal.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
A debilitating neckbreaker. Having a tough time getting back up here.
As you would expect, given what she's been through here tonight.
She's taking a while to get up here.
I was just thinking the same thing, Michael.
Plants a knee right on her face. And now one more time. That's how you move up the ladder here in WWE.
Just
this could do it. Now back to the ring. And a kick out after a long two.
She kicked out there, but I don't know how much more she can take.
When she gets in attack mode, look out. She needs to find a way to get to her feet.
Time is of the essence here, too. But
perfectly timed slam.
That's all she wrote, fellas.
Look out. This should do it right there. She's taking a while to recover here, guys.
At this point, she needs a new game plan. What she's been doing clearly isn't working.
A punishing axe handle. Oh, and she has an answer for that one. Oh, she's not getting up.
Just pin her. This match is over.
Oh, man. What a nasty STO.
Don't be surprised if we crown a new champ here.
She might be down for good, guys.
Given the punishment she's absorbed here tonight, yeah, I'd agree with that assessment.
Look at her go.
And one more time.
She's got it now.
Back between the ropes. Struggling to get upright here.
Tough spot to be in at this point, Michael.
For some reason, she lets it go.
Did you ever stop to think that she might have something else planned here?
And she comes up with a big counter. The counter. Been a rough night for her so far, Corey.
It's going to get a lot rougher if she doesn't get up.
And she's toying with her now. Okay, now she's just showing off. Nope, she releases it.
Well, that decision may very well come back to haunt her, Cole.
She's struggling big time here, guys.
Of course she is.
Inverted DDT.
Oh, man, the champ looks absolutely out of it right now.
Shoulders down. This could be it. Two. What a match. I mean, what an unbelievable match. What a victory.
If that match is any indication of what to expect here tonight, we are in for an amazing evening.
Wow. Just wow. I'm speechless. What an amazing match.
following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Heritage Championship.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
But retaining her title here tonight, guys, will be no easy task.
That's for sure, Cole. In fact, this might be one of the champ's toughest challenges to date.
Introducing the challenger, from Sydney, Australia, Kelly Rose. Introducing the champion, from Wellington, New Zealand, she is the Heritage Champion, Evelyn Wilson.
If you even think about moving, you better apologize. Okay, guys, here we go.
Both of these competitors think they deserve to be the champ, but only one will walk out of here with the title tonight, guys.
Well, she's in there with one of the best. One wrong move, and she'll find herself a former champion in no time.
And with the title on the line, both of these superstars look like they brought their A-game here tonight. This is another example of the carnage this beauty can create. What an unbelievable slam. She's looking to end it early. Tell me your thoughts on Rose.
Just power out.
Innovative offensive display there. That might have hurt her ego more than anything else. She gets out of it.
She has renewed life now, Michael.
Look at her here. She's just reveling the opportunity to make a mockery of her opponent. Caught her off guard with the head scissors. She's got something in mind.
She's not too anxious to get up.
A few inches off there.
Inches? She missed by at least a foot, Cole.
with his power. She's just so dominant. A few inches off there.
Inches? She missed by at least a foot, Cole.
Wilson's starting to fade a bit here.
She's not going to let her title slip away that easily, though.
You know, she's the kind of competitor that actually likes getting hit. It motivates her. And this might just be what she needs to put her over the top, believe it or not.
It's been an amazing match up to this point, guys. And from where I sit, any one of these women can win this thing.
She's got the shoulders down. And the champ kicks out.
I knew she could do it.
Back pain could be dull, achy, sharp, or stabbing. This might be a case of all the above.
Talk about dominating the action.
The champ with reason to be concerned.
This title defense is starting to take it out of her, guys.
She's absolutely off her game right now. If she doesn't get it together, her night's gonna be over. Look at her go.
She might have it.
Oh, moonsault!
Man, did you see the height on that?
She can close the door here.
She's looking at it.
Ooh! Is that it? Is it over?
I didn't think this rivalry could get any hotter.
She's going for the cover.
What a title defense.
She really is a special superstar, and she proved that here tonight.
Guys, I have to say, that was an amazing match.
Contest is a tables match and is for the European Championship.
Guys, and so are we. Let's get this tables match underway.
I just hope these superstars are ready, Michael. The dangers in a match like this are very real.
It's worth mentioning, guys, that she now finds herself ranked fourth in the latest rankings.
Yeah, and from what I understand, she was not too pleased when she saw the rankings. She thought she should have been higher. And to be honest, I don't necessarily disagree.
the champion. From Manchester, England, she is the European champion, Max Hancock.
There is an absolutely big fight feel in the arena tonight for this one.
Yeah, and judging from the vibe here currently, it seems to me like this is the one this sold-out crowd came to see.
Byron, many people are saying that these women are the top competitors in the division. Would you agree with that assessment?
Well, the women's division certainly is stacked right now, Michael. But yeah, these competitors definitely stand out when thinking about the top women in the industry.
We're ready to go, folks. Time to get this one started. Brian, I'd say the last time this city had a buzz like this, when Ric Flair defended the WWE Championship against Randy Savage at WrestleMania 8. And can you believe that impact? And a big boot with authority. Back now inside the ring.
Let's touch on Man a bit. She's the number four contender. Do you think she has the physical and mental makeup to rise even higher here?
From what I know about her, she doesn't give a whip about her ranking. She just wants a title.
Yeah, well, she isn't the top contender yet, but she can see her from where she's standing.
On her boot hits the mark. Knocked the breath out with a crushing kick to the gut. Table in play.
We have a new champion. It's wins like that that makes this girl such a force to be reckoned with here in the WWE.
What an effort we saw here. Truly a great match. Sounds to me like the crowd is more than ready for this one.
So am I, Michael. I've been looking forward to this match for a long, long time.
A lot of these people came to see tonight.
And with good reason, Michael. This one's been brewing for quite some time.
Thank you. All right, let's get this thing going.
Here we go, fellas. I've been looking forward to this one for quite some time.
She drops her with a bulldog. And she comes up short.
If you're gonna leave your feet, you gotta make sure you're gonna land the move.
And she lands a ferocious elbow.
Let's take a moment to discuss Burns. Hard to predict this early in the match, but what do you think she needs to do?
Hoping to end it early. And the shoulder's up in time.
She's not done yet.
Burns on the defensive now.
Her and her partner making a great tag team. We'll see what they're made of here.
She's putting up quite a fight here, Cole, but despite that, now is probably a good time to look for the tag.
Man, you never like to see somebody as loyal as she's proven to be take such a beating.
Taking lessons from Hall of Famer Bret Hart with that Russian leg sweep. I got a sharp pain in my neck just watching that neck breaker.
Example of teamwork right there.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. A frightening attack on the jaw.
I wouldn't be surprised if we see a high wire act next.
Somehow has to find a way to make a tag here.
Completely agree. Getting the partner in here is absolutely vital.
Message delivered. Tagged in. Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. You can see the pain on her face after that slam. She's in a bad way here.
Bottom line, she's got to get up. She can't win this match on her back.
She's having a hard time getting back to her feet, guys.
Well, she's absorbed a lot of punishment so far tonight.
Look out!
And she comes up short.
If you're going to leave your feet, you got to make sure you're going to land the move. She's on a roll now. You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Ah, and she gets out of it.
She has renewed life now, Michael.
Now with complete control. Oh, that one hurt. Burns tagged in. Big reversal for her there.
The end may be near. Bulldog.
delivered with force.
This could be it for her. She's turning the tables.
They ain't turned yet. Still got some work to do.
And she comes up with a big counter. And she turns it around on her. Pays for that one. Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring. Absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael.
She's got her back against the wall now. I don't think this is how she envisioned this tag team match going.
She's in tough shape here, guys, which is a little surprising considering she's been able to execute not one, but two finishers so far here tonight.
She's always been such a proud competitor, but if she was ever to lose that pride, now might just be that time.
We're looking at complete domination here.
She's back in full control now.
This is it, guys.
She just will not let up.
Now there's the counter. She gets her with a vicious chop. Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring. Corey, she's not getting up.
Well, she better if she wants to win this match.
Oh, and she has an answer for that one. Guy, Suzuki may be in a bad way here.
Her and her partner aren't going to let this derail them, though.
I really like the resolve we've seen from her in this tag team match, guys. Though, I wouldn't be against the tag here. You know, just so she can gather herself a bit.
Yeah, this one's far from over, and given how much pride she has in herself, I'm willing to bet she won't be on the defensive for long.
Burns tagged in. Perhaps taking lessons from Hall of Famer Bret Hart with that Russian leg sweep. Having a tough time getting back up here.
As you would expect, given what she's been through here tonight.
Look at this!
Struggling to get upright here.
Tough spot to be in at this point, Michael.
Now that one well scouted.
Whoa, missed by a large margin there.
Come on, how do you miss by that much?
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
Oh, what a kick to the face.
Oh, my God. She's got a chance to win it here.
In off the tag. Boom, what a combo.
This should do it right there.
She needs to find a way to get to her feet.
Time is of the essence here too, Michael.
Not today.
Going! It's all academic from here.
She's got it now.
She's got to find a way to get up here, guys.
That won't be easy, Michael, given the beating she's taken so far.
She might have it.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Now,
and this has gotta be it. shoulders are down for three, and this one's in the books.
That is what I like to call a statement win, Michael.
I think I can safely speak for all of us when I say that was an amazing contest.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Continental Championship.
Gentlemen, huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
Well, this is what she's been working so hard for, an opportunity at the gold.
Yeah, but earning an opportunity at the gold and actually winning are two completely different things, which I'm sure she's about to learn firsthand.
Participants, this match might very well steal the show, guys.
Yeah, and I think you could go so far as to say it has the makings of a match of the year candidate.
She clearly looks to be in great shape, but Corey, is she mentally prepared for this match here tonight?
Well, she better be, because if she's not, I can guarantee that tonight is going to be a very short night for her.
Introducing the challenger, from Lagos, Nigeria, Adam! Introducing the champion, from Kenya, she is the Continental Champion, White the Dragon!
What a night.
This is it, guys. We're ready to get this match going.
The only thing that would make this match more enjoyable to watch would be if I was calling it without you two bozos interrupting me.
For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. A move like that says it all.
Look at her here. She's just reveling the opportunity to make a mockery of her opponent. Nicely executed. And she hits the backbreaker. Firmly in the driver's seat after that slam.
Are starting to falter. You can bet she still has eyes on becoming champion, though.
If you're worried about her now, you haven't seen many of her matches. She can withstand so much more punishment than this.
Quick thinking to avoid that one. The clothesline finds the mark.
The champ's absorbing some offense here, but she has the fight of a champion in her, which will certainly help her down the stretch.
Pump the brakes a bit, Cole. I know exactly what you're thinking, and I can tell you with all certainty, she still has plenty of gas left in the tank.
Today.
An early pin attempt. She's not done yet.
She is ready for a fight tonight.
Oh man, she is rolling now.
Look at this power. She's just so dominant.
Thrown right into that turnbuckle. I can hear it from here.
She is on fire.
She got her with a reversal. And can you believe that impact? She's looking at it. Mammoth slam right there, guys.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
She's not looking very good right now, guys.
She's got to find a way to get back to her feet. Otherwise, this one's over.
A rugby move there with a shoulder tackle.
Oh, no. Been a rough night for her so far, Corey.
It's going to get a lot rougher if she doesn't get up.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Look at this. She wants to have some words.
And she doesn't look happy either.
This superstar is so happy with this week's power rankings, I'm told they've been framed and now hang over the mantle in his house.
She goes down like a ton of bricks.
She needs to find a way to get to her feet.
Time is of the essence here too, Michael.
She might have it.
She's back in full control now.
Hey, what goes up must come down.
Reverses that one.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
She counters with a move of her own. She's licking her chops. Looking for a repeat. Fireman's carry. This doesn't look good, Corey.
Couldn't agree more, Cole. This has got trouble written on.
She comes up with a slam.
That should do it.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Look at her go.
Big reversal for her there.
Wisely bringing the action back into the ring.
Big headbutt.
She's got it now.
She can end it here. One, two, three. Noah kick out just in time.
Nice kick out. She is on fire.
Struggling to get upright here.
Tough spot to be in at this point, Michael.
She's calling for it. This is it. With such authority.
That might have done it, Cole. That'll readjust your spine.
She's got the shoulders down. One, two.
The champ kicks out at 2.5.
She got her shoulder up, and we continue.
Had that one well scouted. This one's for good measure. And she lands the slam.
This one is over.
This should do it right there.
Two. What is keeping this competitor going?
What a match.
For that one. Oh no, that can break a bone.
I don't know, guys. I really thought we would have seen the finisher already.
Two.
Back now inside the ring.
Well, I guess that'll teach her a lesson.
Counters that one.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Got the reversal.
Headbutt! Oh, what impact!
This one's over, guys.
She's in a bad way here.
Bottom line, she's got to get up. She can't win this match on her back.
A kick right to the gut. Whoops, that missed.
That's putting it mildly, Cole.
She looks absolutely helpless after that neck breaker.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Two.
Having a tough time getting back up here.
As you would expect, given what she's been through here tonight.
I guess she feels there's something to be said for going back to something that worked before.
Her chop lands flush.
Look at this. She can do no wrong here. This is another example of the carnage this beauty can create. What an unbelievable slam. You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Look at this.
We know what's coming here.
Wow.
Elbow.
That's all she wrote, fellas.
Corey, she's not getting up.
Well, she better if she wants to win this match.
One more look at it. Comes up with a slam.
Game, set, match, this one.
Here's the pin, title on the line. The champ retains.
To this win for a while.
I got a feeling we're going to be talking about her for a long time to come.
Wow. Just wow. I'm speechless. What an amazing match. She must be here to set the record straight.
Her eyes tell me that she is ready to roll.
Let's see what she has to say.
This is about. Can't wait for this one.
Here we go. Let's find out. Going to be hard getting into the arena with an ego that big. A lot of anger behind those words, guys.
Confidence is good. Arrogance is not. Walking a fine line there.
There you have it, and I think that is loud and clear.
The ante has officially been raised here.
There's no doubt that everyone in this capacity arena is behind that statement, partner.
With a championship opportunity hanging from the ceiling, you'd have to imagine these superstars are willing to go to amazing lengths to capture the briefcase.
And unfortunately, Michael, we've seen some of those lengths result in serious injury. But that's the price these superstars are willing to pay in order to capture the briefcase.
And I'd say this match will go a very long way in determining just who is WWE's most dominant woman.
It definitely will, Cole. But at the same time, whoever wins here tonight can't just rest on her laurels. There's a whole locker room full of women looking to take that top spot.
Cologne, Germany, Victoria Klein.
huge opportunity here tonight for these six superstars, Corey.
But only one of these superstars will possess the Money in the Bank briefcase when this one's over. And at this point, I could see any one of these six winning this match.
And to build on that, when it comes to the women's division,
I'd say it doesn't get much more exciting than this.
You are right, Cole. This one should be great, especially considering the incredible talent level of these women in the ring right now.
One lives up to the hype, Byron. We're in for an amazing match here tonight.
There's no reason to think this one won't live up to the hype, Michael. We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE.
Well, when it comes to the women's division, it doesn't get much more exciting than what we have coming up here.
Boy, that's the truth. In fact, you can almost feel the anticipation level swell.
Gentlemen, it's the match we've all been waiting for, the Money in the Bank ladder match.
I can only imagine what must be going through the minds of these superstars, Cole, as they get ready to battle for what is essentially a career-making opportunity.
And I'd say these women definitely look ready to get this one started.
So am I, Michael. I don't think I've ever seen these women give a poor performance. Now, willing to bet tonight will be no different.
from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, Green the Dragon.
Given the participants, this match might very well steal the show, guys.
Yeah, and I think you could go so far as to say it has the makings of a match of the year candidate.
But as the number six ranked woman, I'd say she has a lot to prove here tonight.
Well, being ranked sixth is quite an accomplishment, especially considering the competition in the women's division right now. But she has to remember, those competitors in front of her aren't just going to roll over and let her pass them.
This is it, guys. We're ready to get this match going. Showing an aggressive side here. We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe. Twice as nice. Well, moves like that at this stage are not to win any match. They're just used to send a message. And she delivers a lightning quick strike. Plenty of force behind that elbow. Here comes Klein. A strong takedown like that can show just how versatile a competitor can be. And she's back in the ring now. Nicely executed. And there's a kick to the face doing significant harm. Oh, and the ladder finds the mark.
Gonna be tough to bounce back from that one.
Things starting to go the other way for her. Nothing she can't fire back from, though.
Well, she certainly seems to favor being outside the ring. Though for the life of me, I cannot figure out why.
If she just stays within herself here, as she usually does, I suspect she'll be fine the rest of the way. She just can't try to do too much. That's the key.
On a hard knee to her opponent. And a powerful forearm. Oh, this is dangerous right here. And there's the counter. Look out. There she goes. And she turns it around on her. A clubbing blow. Oh, and the ladder finds the mark.
Gonna be tough to bounce back from that one.
She's in control. She comes up big with a reversal. Clobbers her with a vicious overhand. And Byron, this takes a ton of strength to pull off, am I right?
Oh, you are definitely right, Michael. Oh!
The gut-wrench suplex, never saw it coming. Okay, now she's just showing off.
She is on fire.
This could end it in a hurry. Corey, she's not getting up.
Well, she better if she wants to win this match.
Now that's how you make a statement.
She is just so dominant.
She's taking a while to get up here.
I was just thinking the same thing, Michael.
She got her with a reversal. Well, that rocked her all right. She's starting to stammer here. And you can't help but wonder how much of this she can sustain.
I hate to say it, guys, but at this point, it looks to me like her opponent wants that briefcase more than she does.
Big reversal for her there. And she turns it around on her. Big reversal for her there. I think she's trying to prove a point here. Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
I see where she's going with this. It's just a matter of time now.
That has got to be it.
Look at her. Look at her here. Looks like Klein starting to slow some.
She doesn't appear too concerned, however.
Hey, this is not out of the ordinary. When you sign up for a match of this magnitude, there's a very real chance you're going to get hurt.
She knew that when she signed up for it.
This was bound to happen eventually, guys. Her opponent is just too talented to let her walk all over her for this entire match.
Check her out.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Fighting to get back to her feet here.
She's just taking too long, Cole. She's got to move faster.
She's got to find a way to get up here, guys.
That won't be easy, Michael, given the beating she's taken so far.
And just a hellacious chop.
Going with a suplex, belly to back.
She's in a bad way here.
Bottom line, she's got to get up. She can't win this match on her back. Look at her go.
Whoa, the ladder hits.
Jeez, that's got to hurt.
Hits it again.
There may be no stopper here tonight.
She, incredible. This has to be it.
She might have it. She's having a hard time getting back to her feet, guys.
Well, she's absorbed a lot of punishment so far.
And now for a second time.
She is so dangerous with that, Michael. Oh, man, she's rolling now.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Here she goes, back in the ring now. Nope, that one misses.
Boy, that was terrible.
Whoa, the ladder hits.
Jeez, that's gonna hurt.
Having a tough time getting back up here.
As you would expect, given what she's been through here tonight.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Oh, she's not getting up.
Just pin her. This match is over.
You gotta be kidding me. What a six-man match. Possession of the briefcase.
Now that's having a game plan and executing it to perfection.
Folks, we just saw one of the most exciting matches you'll see anywhere.
Confidence is good. Arrogance is not. Walking a fine line there.
Well, okay.
Confidence is good. Arrogance is not. Walking a fine line there.
There you have it.
And I think that is loud and clear.
I can't believe what we just saw.
The WWE Universe is behind that statement. No doubt about that.
Contest is a Hell in a Cell match and is for the World Women's Wrestling Championship.
The title is on the line in this one, guys.
And don't be surprised if history is made here tonight. I know the champ has looked good as of late, but I'd say the opposition has looked just as good, if not better.
Believe it or not, guys, some are saying that the champion comes into tonight's match as the underdog.
I don't know if I'd go that far, Cole. Yes, the opposition looks steep, but this is the champ we're talking about.
The challenger, from Rapid City, South Dakota, Marcella Kelly. Introducing the champion, from Transylvania, Romania, she is the World Women's Wrestling Champion, Danielle Miller.
Plant your butts in those seats and get ready. Ladies and gentlemen, we're ready to get this match started.
Oh, man, this is going to be great.
Offense like this is exactly how a competitor takes control of a match. She wants to finish this.
I think she should stay down.
Tell me your thoughts on Kelly. Well, we all know she's the number two contender in the world. How does she win this one?
I know I don't have to remind you that a number two ranking means she's just two steps removed from the title. But those two steps are always the hardest to climb.
Hey, man, forget all those rankings. Let's just see what kind of superstar she really is.
Not the first time we've seen this move tonight. A quick finish. Can she do it? Concerned look on the face of the champ. She knows she's going to have to bring her A game if she wants to leave her gold intact here tonight.
You know, she's the kind of competitor that actually likes getting hit. It motivates her. And this might just be what she needs to put her over the top, believe it or not.
It seems to me, guys, like she has very little trust in her own game. People who truly believe in themselves don't act the way she does.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
She goes back in the ring now.
Nice move.
Kelly with some reason for concern.
There's so much on the line for her here tonight.
If you're worried about her now, you haven't seen many of her matches. She can withstand so much more punishment than this.
That's twice now, Byron.
Yeah, she really knows how to handle that, huh?
Oh, no. Connects with a counter.
She's not done yet.
She's practically motionless right now, Corey.
And she's probably wondering what she's got herself into right about now.
Oh, no, a counter.
Oh, and she has an answer for that one.
She's looking at it early.
And the shoulder's up in time. Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Not today. Got all of that one. Plenty of force behind that strike. Now there's the counter.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Here she comes on the counter.
We'll see if she can turn things around.
She comes up big with a reversal.
I gotta say, when I saw this week's power rankings, I thought there was a misprint. There's no way this superstar deserves such a favorable ranking.
What a nasty knee.
Perhaps a powerbomb here, Corey.
That certainly seems to be the case.
Looks like a powerbomb coming up.
There may be no escaping this one, Cole.
Talk about hitting hard.
It could be over here.
A kick out at 2.5.
She's not done yet, but you have to believe that she's still in all sorts of trouble here.
And she's still not moving.
I don't think she can recover from this hole.
Look at her go.
She's looking at it. It's got to be over now.
The champ needs to hurry here.
Will this be it? 1, 2, 3. Oh, I thought that was it.
Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
She's calling her out. There's no coming back from that.
I bet you feel foolish riding her off now.
No, there's the reversal. Oh, and she drops hard.
Things are looking pretty good for her now.
And she comes up with a big counter.
You can see the pain on her face after that slam.
Oh no, what's gonna happen to her pretty face? This is going too far now. Pays for that one. She might be down for good, guys.
Given the punishment she's absorbed here tonight, yeah, I'd agree with that assessment.
Just carrying the opposition here.
But you can't carry your opponent all day. You gotta make a move eventually.
Saw that one coming. She's got her in her sights. She's looking at it.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Open the history books. We've got a new champion. Victory right there.
And to be honest, Michael, neither of these amazing women have anything to be ashamed of.
There's no topping that main event, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much for spending your evening with us. Have a great night.